It's not a stretch to call BTS the world's biggest boy band. The hugely popular South Korean group saw its popularity rocket this year following their live US debut on the American Music Awards. The historic performance went viral, but it did draw in critics who accused BTS of lip-syncing during live stages. So, it isn't surprising to see that one of BTS's members just shut those accusations down. Recently, the K-pop fandom gathered to watch as the 2017 SBS Gayo Awards took place in South Korea. The annual event had some of the industry's top stars perform, and BTS took to the stage with an intense stage. The group kicked off their medley with mic drop, and it was their Suga made a point for anyone accusing BTS of lip-syncing. Min Yoongi is on a whole new level of savageness. He's really out there shutting all these mouths that were saying BTS lip-sync. I love my savage king. pic.twitter.com/uutibgdv3t Mariama, at hopeyas underscore, December 25, 2017. As you can see above, Suga dives into his rap towards the start of mic drop. The rapper finishes all of his verses, but he stops before he can finish the last. Instead, Suga puts his mic down and stares right at the camera while the backing music plays on. With his mic down, audiences could see that Suga was really the one rapping as the backing track didn't contain primary vocals. By the time Suga's verse part ended, the rapper was seen smiling at the camera, and fans promptly freaked out. If you check out Twitter, you will find BTS fans hollering about the unexpected takedown. Suga went out of his way to intentionally break from his performance, and other members of the group inserted ad-libs during their medley to show off their live vocals. For the fandom, Suga's point is one which many had wanted to stress. Some music programs do require acts to lip-sync, but many idol groups slay their live vocals. BTS, BTOB, Mamamoo, SHINee, and more are just a few of the dozens of acts who've trained to perform live. So, fans can understand why Suga's quiet lesson was an important one.